How much do you really know about your body? For us girls, understanding and loving our bodies can be difficult, especially since we're not always encouraged to talk about our body issues. So between popular media and advice from well-meaning titas, nanays, and lolas, there can be quite a few misconceptions about feminine health to go around. Because PH Care understands your needs as a woman, today we'll be busting 5 popular misconceptions about your changing body. Hopefully, this will help you know and love your body the right way. So, let's begin. Number 1. You need to scrub and wash your intimate area thoroughly to keep it clean. In fact, scrubbing and douching very hard can damage or irritate the skin surrounding your intimate area, especially if you're using bar soap with high pH level. To keep the intimate area clean and free from bad bacteria growth, all you need is the right feminine wash at the right pH level of 4.5 to 5.5. Number 2. Eating sour food during your period can worsen cramps. Obviously, good nutrition can go a long way in preventing period cramps, but it has nothing to do with how the food tastes. Period cramps are normal too. After all, your reproductive organs are made of tissues and muscles, and cramping is not something out of the ordinary. Period cramps happen when inflammatory chemicals are released when the lining of the uterus breaks down. So if you want to reduce period cramps, eating food that decreases inflammation will help the most. These include fruits, leafy vegetables, fish, legumes, nuts, and seeds. There are also plenty of other ways to reduce period cramps, like exercise, using a hot compress, or taking supplements. Number 3. Girls are moody because it's their time of the month. It's true that having mood swings is a possible symptom of premenstrual syndrome, or PMS. But not all girls experience PMS, and PMS doesn't manifest the same way in all girls. And mental health issues are a whole other complex problem with many different causes, not just being on your period. But if you feel like moodiness, irritability, and other feelings of distress are persisting even beyond your period, don't be afraid to seek professional help and find a strong support system. Number 4. You can't use tampons or menstrual cups while your hymen is still intact. It's a common misconception that inserting tampons or menstrual cups can break the hymen, which is a membrane around the opening of the vagina. That's why many women avoid using tampons or menstrual cups. They're afraid that it's going to hurt and feel uncomfortable. But the hymen also happens to be stretchy. So inserting small objects like tampons and menstrual cups shouldn't cause it to break or tear. So don't worry. Using tampons or menstrual cups is perfectly safe, not to mention more environmentally friendly. If you still have some doubts or need help, you can always talk to a gynecologist. Number 5. Going to the gynecologist is only for married or pregnant women. In movies and TV shows, when a woman goes to a gynecologist, it's only because they're pregnant or trying to get pregnant. But having regular checkups with your gynecologist is actually recommended for all women, regardless of your age or status. It helps keep your reproductive system healthy, plus you also get to know and understand your body much better. Regular checkups are also one way to detect diseases like cervical cancer early. Prevention is always better than cure, so setting routine appointments won't hurt. There's nothing to be ashamed of when it comes to your body. PH Care is here to help you understand the truths behind your body and make sure that you get the best care that you deserve. Go long, girl!